Hey YouTube family, welcome back to my channel. Today you guys, it's Vlogmas day 16. I don't have enough fingers to do it, so 16. So how y'all doing on this wonderful Wednesday, y'all? Today we will be taste testing a bunch of Bang Energy keto friendly drinks. They have like a huge amount, y'all, of energy drinks. I would really and truly love and appreciate if y'all comment down below and tell me some of your favorite Bang Energy drinks or just energy drinks, period, y'all. That would help me out so much. I will be starting graduate school all over again for the spring 2021 semester, y'all. Starting January 11th, 111. I need to make sure that I have my energy drinks on lock. But anywho, my loves, let's go ahead and head to Walmart, aka Wally World. So as always, all I need for y'all to do is to what? Grab a snack, maybe even get a drink, prop your feet up, relax, and enjoy the video. All right, y'all, so we're walking into Walmart, aka Wally World. We're gonna need a buggy. All right, y'all, so they have Blue Raz. If I'm correct, I haven't been able to try this one yet because my family keeps drinking my energy drinks. I wanna try Key Lime Pie, y'all. Let's try Radical Skedaddle. That sounds pretty cool. We know what sour heads taste like, y'all, but I just got to get it, so we're going to get it. So, you guys, they don't have that many flavors here at Walmart, so we're going to go to Kroger and see what Kroger has. I come from nothing, so you know I got to get it. 10 toes down when I walk in the building. They treat me like a prince, maybe because I'm the king, maybe because I'm the dish. But I'm humble, Kendrick. Alright, y'all, so we about to head on over to Kroger. Let's put our seatbelt on. Hashtag safety, of course. Duh. Yeah, y'all, they have more flavors here. So let's get black cherry vanilla, gangster berry. I have high hope for this, y'all. Yes. Y'all, I gotta get this peach mango. Yes, and it looks like it's the only one. Oh, is that a sign? Yes, I think it is. I will say though, y'all, there is a difference in pricing here. It's $2.29 here at Kroger, and it was like $1.90 something, I think, at Walmart. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and get this sweet iced tea and Star Blast. Y'all, I do want to try this rosé. I think that's how you say it.
Welcome, valued customer.
So I think we got a good amount of Bang Energy drinks, y'all, to try and see if they are up to my keto standards, y'all, you know? Yeah, y'all, let's go ahead and head home. Let's go. I got a little fancy for y'all, Foxy. And we're going to put our cup right here. Let's just move this over a little bit more together. So that way we can have space. Because I am clumsy AF, y'all. Oh, y'all can't even see me. Okay, y'all, we good now. We good. Okay. Yes. We're going to give this a scale of 1 to 10. 1 being the least likely for me to ever try it ever again. I would not recommend that at all to y'all. They need to discontinue that product, basically. And 10 being, you know, we love it. It's so good. So we have a clear glass so y'all can see what it looks like. What the first drink I'm trying is the Bang Energy Froze Rosé. All right. Did I waste a little bit? Let's just get that much. I think that's enough. As you can see, this is clear. All right, y'all, let's see what this Froze Rosé Bang Energy drink tastes like. Oh, it smells good. All right, y'all. It smells like a little bit of grape in this. I don't know. Yep, it is, y'all. I like it. All right, y'all, I feel like yeah, I will purchase this one again. Froze Rosé is good in my books, y'all. I'm going to give this a 8.5 out of 10. Yeah, that's really good. All right, you guys, so our next flavor is Black Cherry Vanilla. Just so y'all can see it again. Oh, clear. Are all the drinks clear? I've never actually noticed what color they are because, you know, drink it always in a can.
I like the smell, y'all. I can smell the cherry. I feel like the cherry and vanilla just smells weird together. I feel like cherry and vanilla, y'all, are two very dominant smells, so I don't know. Let's just try it. The smell is bad, y'all, but the taste is good. I would give Bang Energy's Black Cherry Vanilla an 8. Yeah. All right, you guys, so next we're going to try Bang Energy's Key Lime Pie. Let me tell y'all, this was in the refrigerator, like at the very top, and the top of our refrigerator is really, really cold, y'all. And don't you know, it like busted in the refrigerator. So like, I didn't even get to try it. I can smell it already. It smells good. But I didn't even get to try it, y'all. And y'all know, my family been drinking all my energy drinks. And so I was like, okay, I'm really excited to try this drink. I'm going to hurry up and drink it. I go in the refrigerator, it done busted. Clear. So clearly, yeah. They all are clear. We're going to go with that. This is what the product looks like. Y'all, I feel like I'm going to be like climbing the wall soon. I'm already energetic AF, y'all. So this is going to be very interesting. So, oh, it smells good. It smells like key lime pie. It's a no for me. Oh, it's a no for me. Yeah, you guys, I don't like this. This is so disgusting. I'm just gonna hurry up and drink the rest of it. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to give that a good 2 out of 10. And I'm being generous with the 2. All right, y'all. I feel it kicking in. I feel so energetic right now, y'all. So this is Bang Energy's Star. I'm about to say Star Spangled Banner. This is their Star Blast. They gotta come hard with this one now. It smells like, oh my gosh, it smells like a certain perfume. Oh my gosh, I can't make out the smell, y'all. Gosh, let's just try it. Is it like a hint of fruit punch or something? I would have to give Bang Energy Star Blast. I really want to call this Star Spangled Banner, y'all. It's so hard. But I want to give it a 6 out of 10. Yeah. Yeah, we'll go with that. We're now having Bay Energy's Blue Razz, y'all. Oh, this smells really good. This is what it looks like, y'all. Yeah, it smells really good. It smells like, oh, gosh, I wasted some. It smells like blue candy. Duh. Oh, I wasted a lot. I'm gonna clean it up. I'll be right back, y'all. Don't go anywhere. So, Bay Energy's Blue Razz. I feel so energetic right now. Guys, it's crazy. See, with the Blue Razz, y'all, this smells better than the way it tastes. Because it smells like it was going to be like a 10 out of 10. But I'm not getting that, y'all. I'll give Bang Energy's Blue Razz a 6.9 out of 10. I really thought Blue Razz was going to like get a 10 out of 10. All right, y'all. So now we're going to try Bang Energy's Peach Mango, y'all. We have really high hopes for this flavor. I had to take a little break, y'all, because at first I was feeling myself like, a little bit of ASMR for y'all. Y'all like that sound? Almost forgot to show y'all. This is what the product looks like. It smells really good, y'all. The thing is, y'all, peach mango is a flavor I really do enjoy, y'all. I love peach mango, y'all, but this flavor of peach mango, it's yeah. To basically describe it, y'all, with so many words, clearly. I would give this, I had really high hopes for this, y'all. I feel like I'm being a little harsh regarding the peach mango because, like I said, I had really high hopes for it. So I'm going to give this a good 7.3 out of 10. Yeah. Oh, we almost waste that. Let's not do that. Okay. All right, y'all. Let's keep going. All right, y'all. Y'all, I have so much energy right now. We're trying Bang Energy's Bangster Berry. Did I say that right? Yeah. This is what it looks like. Smells good. Yeah. It smells really good, y'all. Wow.
Yeah.
I enjoy this. Y'all, this gives me like a little bit of like sour vibes in it. Oh. I think I really like this. I would give this an 8.2 out of 10. Yeah. I really enjoy this. Oh. Yeah, y'all. I would definitely purchase this again. So, you guys, I realize I have this Bang Energy Candy Apple Crisp in my refrigerator, y'all. And I can't remember if I've tried this flavor or not, y'all. But we can add this to the list, y'all. Yeah, because we don't have it over here. Okay, look. You can see I had this at the top of the refrigerator. And it looks like it wants to spill all over the place. Please don't do this, y'all. Please don't. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all see what this looks like? It looks like it needs a little bit of extra love and care. It smells really good. This definitely tastes like candy apple crisp. I would give this an 8.4, y'all. This is really good. I would definitely purchase this again. Yeah, it's worth it. I love this. All right, y'all. So now we're about to try Bang Energy's Radical Skedaddle. I feel like I have to say that like real country like, y'all. I can't just say Radical Skedaddle. It gotta be Radical Skedaddle. I don't know what that smells like. What do you smell like? Gosh. Okay, let's just try it. Tastes like Skittles. That's what it tastes like. I feel like I would give this a 7.8 out of 10. Yeah. At first, y'all, I didn't know if I liked this. But then once it like was in my mouth more, I was like, I love it. Y'all, I have no better way of explaining that. I don't know. All right, y'all. So up next is Bang Energy Sour Head. If you've watched previous videos, you know that Bang Energy Sour Head drink is literally my favorite flavor, but I haven't had it. Oh, is that what's happening today? That's like the year 2020 summed up in one take right there. But yeah, like I was saying, y'all, before I was rudely interrupted by my own clumsiness. This is my favorite flavor from Bang Energy. Haven't had it in a long time. So I'm not showing this to y'all. We have already discovered that they are all clear. So yeah. It's still the best, y'all. As of right now, I have to give this a 10 out of 10, y'all. I love this flavor so much. It is crazy to me, though, that there are people that don't like it. Y'all, listen, I can't remember who said that they tried this flavor and it was like, it was so disgusting. I was hurt because I'm like, dude, this is like the best darn thing ever. I can't remember who said that. If it was you, comment down below and let me know, because I was like, so did you drink it cold? Who could hate this flavor? Like, how? 10 out of 10. Sour Heads, yes. My favorite, as of right now. We have one more to try, though. Oh, no. So, you guys, being the Southern Belle that I am, we will be trying Bang Energy Sweet Iced Tea. Y'all, I don't know how to feel about that, because, you know, one thing about us Southerners, y'all, I had to roll my sleeves up for this, y'all. We do not play about our sweet iced tea. Mm-mm. No. I was kind of reluctant, y'all, to get this. Gotta be honest. Oh! This isn't clear. It smells promising. Yeah. And this ain't it. Now listen, y'all. I feel like if maybe you're not a Southerner, you may would like this. Maybe. But I don't have time for my Southern community to come for me. I gotta be honest and straight up with it. So, yeah. I think this is the worst flavor that I've tried out of all of them. I would have to give this a 0 out of 10. Let's not do that. Let's give it a 1.1 out of 10, okay? So, in my opinion, still Bang Energy's best flavor is their Sour Heads. And then up next, it would be their Frosé Rosé. But yeah, y'all, I'm so energetic right now. I actually had planned on going to sleep after this, but that's not happening, clearly.
So, you guys, if by any chance you are new here, hi! Welcome to the fam. Your girl is over here documenting her keto weight loss journey and my graduate school journey as well. I share a little bit of my life, y'all. We do keto grocery hauls. We do keto recipes. Keto fitness over here, you know, because we trying to get extra fine. We do yoga, trying to become a flexible queen and all that good stuff, y'all. Plus, we're currently doing Vlogmas, so I am uploading every single day for the month of December. So I would love to have you join our YouTube family by clicking that subscribe button, plus the notification bell as well, so you won't miss out on any future uploads here. The uploading schedule is typically Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, but like I said, we are uploading every day for the month of December. I thank y'all so much for watching this video. I am so energetic right now, y'all. I just, woo, right now. I thank you guys so much for watching this video. As always, if you don't hear it from anyone else, I love you. So stay blessed, and I will see you in the next video, which will be tomorrow. Please remember to stay blessed, stay safe, and of course, y'all, stay unique. Yeah, see y'all tomorrow. Bye.